what I do. I've been doing since I was real little, since I was 9 years old. I went through so many hard times when I was younger just because not everyone accepted it. In school, it was horrible. Kids wouldn't lay off. Every day I'd come home in tears, and I hated it.
I've cried more than one time over the hurt that Jonathan has had to endure. It was terrible, just terrible.
There you go.
I'm extremely nervous by going in front of the judges. I hope that they realize how much work I've actually put into this and how much dedication it takes to be good at anything.
Hi there. What's your name, young man?
My name's Jonathan Birkin.
Okay, and what's your act?
I'm a baton twirler.
A baton twirler, okay.
Yes.
Was it difficult doing that kind of thing?
It was very difficult, getting called names at school and stuff.
What kind of names would they call you?
They would call me all kinds of names, from girly boy, baton girl, baton boy, anything that came to their mind they said, but it didn't matter.
And why didn't you give up?
Because I love it.
Oh, let's see it.
Do your family support you?
Absolutely, yes.
Yeah? All right, well, good luck. Off you go.
Thank you.
He's a good kid.
Yes,
good job, Mom.
Thank you.
Good
thank
job.
The boy said, my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your pick from my regrets if the best has ever been. Johnny, you're awesome, up your bow and play your fiddle hard. Cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals in hearts. And if you win, you get the shiny fiddle, let him go. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul. Play found no matter run, boy, run. There was in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the red pan, picking out gold. Really, you don't fight no child, no.
Kids who called you names can shove it.
Yes.
You know why? Because you got talent and they don't. And I'm proud of you for sticking with your dream. You are what this show's about. Congratulations. You did great.
Thank you.
Is that your mom there?
Yes, yes.
Bring your mom out.
Come on out here, Mom.
Come on, Mom.
Come on.
Go out there.
Son. Just getting here is a dream come true, and getting to do what he loves and having it appreciated. He's been called names. The parades that he does, his dad and I would walk along the side. We had to hear people say things. Sometimes I would stop and have a few words with them.
Good.
It's been a tough journey for both of you, obviously. All I can tell you, Mum, is that we've got a lot of acts we've seen in this show so far. I've got a feeling we're going to see your son right at the end of America's Got Talent.
Challenge kids to shove it. Yes!
It's a yes from me.
Jonathan, you are going to Las Vegas.
Dream alive, and now look at him. God bless you.
Love that.
so pleased to know you.
Thank you.
You are such an inspiration.
Oh, thank you. This is really the best moment of my life. It's amazing. I never thought this moment would really come.
As Chicago ends on a high note, the judges reflect on the Windy City.